What's up?
Benny's been arrested.
I kinda like that idiot. Too bad.
Yeah, too bad for Frank. From what I hear, Frank's tossing Benny under the bus, using him as a fall guy. If we can spring Benny, I bet we can flip him.
And he'll know Frank's weakest points.
Exactly. They're about to escort him from the station to City Hall for his arraignment. It'd be a shame if some handsome psycho were to storm the station and cause some mayhem and maybe release the people being held there.
I'm on it. Karen, I'm too late. Convoy's pulling away from the station.
Stay on him. Look for an opportunity to get Benny out of there.
Mm-hmm. over here!
You here to kill me too?
No, I'm here to get you out of here. Let's go!
I knew this was gonna happen. I could tell it was coming. I was having panic attacks all the time. I just knew Frank was gonna do something like this. He set me up. Then he tells his entire crew that I'm a rat. That I'm gonna snitch on all of them unless they could silence me for good.
Benny, Frank's gotta go. You know it, I know it. How do we do it?
Goodman! He's the key. If you can expose him, or get him to flip on Frank, it's all over.
So, how do we do it?
Okay. I got pictures of the good Reverend doing things good Reverends shouldn't do. Frank told me to take him and hold on to him. Yeah, security measure. Thanks, Jay. Sorry for all the times I roughed you up and stuff.
No worries, Ben.
I'll meet you at the club in a few.
Tape deck? Seriously?
Thank you. had more in you than that.